When it comes to Stone Cold Steve Austin, you can trust you're in for a straightforward brawl. Austin has never been one to waste time in the ring. He's here to deliver an in-your-face beatdown.
Austin treats matches like he's any other blue-collar guy clocking in for his shift. He just wants to go to work and get it done so he can go home, put his feet up, and crack open a cold one.
It's a very direct approach, but it's never failed to deliver results for Stone Cold.
But you cannot.
Sleeper hold cinched in.
We did not want to be caught up in that submission any longer.
Down to Holman, and a double axe handle smash. Contact to the back of the neck. Back elbow completely cuts them off. Another reversal, eye for an eye here.
Austin with a reversal.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Stone Cold Steve Austin is one of the most feared brawlers in the WWE locker room, but he also has exceptional match skills. Where do you even start when you're facing off against Austin?
Stone Cold enters every match with a massive chip on his shoulder, and sometimes the toughest opponent is the one inside his head. If you can bide your time and wait for Austin to lose his cool, it's only a matter of time before you can capitalize.
Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one. Was only thinking about dominance.
Big boom!
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Just cranking the head.
Uh-oh, look at what they're gonna do. Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough. Was it.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Compromised position here.
Look at this. Just stop it. Just stop it. Just stop.
You want to control the tempo. You want to dictate the pace. That right there is how you do it.
Some of the great action.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
A big win, a big match.
Austin 316 says he just won this match.